Good morning, everybody of ILBS. I would like to welcome Honorable Lieutenant Governor of Delhi, Honorable Chief Minister Delhi, Honorable Minister of Health and Family Welfare, Dr. S.K. Sareen, all the dignitaries, doctors and staff of ILBS, and all those connected with us through this video conference. It gives me immense pleasure to state that the Institute of Liver and Biliary Sciences, an autonomous super specialty medical institute under Delhi government, has successfully completed 11 years of delivering excellent and affordable healthcare, not only to patients from Delhi NCR, but also from across India and overseas. ILBS has been envisaged as an innovative, world-class and state-of-the-art medical institution for patient care, as well as for undertaking advanced research and teaching in the field of liver and biliary diseases. This is an endeavor to bridge the gap between the high-end private health setups and the existing hospitals under Delhi government so as to provide advanced medical and surgical care in this field at an affordable cost. The Institute has been providing liver and kidney transplantation services and several other advanced diagnostic and therapeutic services at affordable cost. I have been told that the Institute is also the only liver university in the world, deemed to be university offering postdoctoral courses in hepatology and hepatopancreatobiliary surgery, pediatric hepatology and liver transplant anesthesia, along with several PhD courses and short-term training program courses for aspiring and eligible medical and research scholars. During the ongoing pandemic, ILBS has been working tirelessly towards our fight against this deadly virus by testing COVID-19 samples through a dedicated testing center and also by providing life-saving plasma to the patients through the country's first plasma bank at ILBS. I hope with its key role in this area and utilizing its unique business model for attaining efficiency and self-sustenance in due course, the Institute would usher in a new era of delivery of quality public healthcare without much dependence on scarce public finances. I congratulate Dr. S.K. Sareen and team ILBS and wish them every success in the coming years and assure due encouragement and support for its bright future. Thank you.